guess, yeah. God is so good for us. And to be holy and truly healthy also, it's not only in the physical, most of it, mind and spirit. And like what Ita explained to us, no, that it's full of prayer. When you woke up, offer a prayer, offer a thanksgiving, and at the end of the day, because it's really sustaining what we have right now.
But then comes science class, and then I realized